We all care about kids. To hold Juul accountable, not only for the epidemic, but for its predatory practices and for causing harm to so many kids in this country. It is not a political issue, but a moral one. And if we don't take action now, we face an entire generation of kids addicted to nicotine who are human guinea pigs for the Juul experiment overall.